pushing him.
That's the contact we're talking about.
Now, Vila almost perfect on the night. Big hit out there.
Juwan Armour fills this hole in a big way. Your middle linebacker right there.
Pickett. Harder. Play action. Calvillo keeps it and throws it. What a hit. But hanging on is Danny DeRivo.
In a 10. And this one is caught. Getzlaff is punished. Throws his shoulder, puts a real good hit on Getzlaff.
Against it. Bryson James has fumbled the ball. Montreal has it.
First down. And whoa. Pressure. And Darius Arendt really got hit there as the defensive line has a meeting at the quarterback.
Daniel bursting outside with his slam to the turf. Alveo again. And almost making the catch. Jamel Richardson.
Gray ducked under the sack. Gets it away. Oh. And a completion.
Rector hangs on at the other end, takes a big hit from Tad Corniger.
Quarterback walks tonight. Terry Carter hit hard.
Not tonight, almost did even enough to put the push on. Here's flag goes down. And Tad running for the oh. He is drilled.
He took a huge hit on the sideline from Milton Collins.